project you are undertaking today? What is it all about? What is the concept?
It's a film which we had started, Mukul had started, called Das. And after he died, it was his dream, and there was no other director who could match his excellence. So we had recorded, he had recorded about 6-7 songs, which we are releasing as a tribute to him for his dream called Das. And Sanju, Salman, and Shilpa and Shakti, and all the other friends of Mukul are doing this music video. There was a very popular song which he had recorded called Hindustani, and we are picturizing that song in the form of music video today.
Who is doing the actual directing of the video, and how did you go about choosing?
See, we, all his friends, Mahesh Ane, Anil Naidu, everybody is putting their inputs, and everybody is doing it for Mukul. And there's Biku Verma, Anita, Mukul's wife, me, everybody are into it. There is nobody like, he's doing it, I am doing it. Or everybody's making a joint effort in making this video album. That's it.
Mukul had shot this great what he had shot in America.
Yeah.
Making use of that?
No, not at the moment. Maybe in the near future sometime. If we get an appropriate fit and we can incorporate what he had shot. Maybe. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thanks.